I don't normally show this side of me, but it's been a really tough 15 days where the pain has been ridiculous. It really got me down. It's been really, really hard. It doesn't normally last this long, but it's been a rubbish 15 days.
After 2 weeks of this, I've had enough.
It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you know
the scared. I'm so unhappy and so sad.
And this is me 15 days later. So my palliative team came out to me yesterday. We have changed some of my medication. I went back onto gabapentin twice a day. My kidneys are doing well, so I'm okay to stay on it. And I woke up this morning and I had no pain. So here I go.